The greater the deposit, the more risk you take it.
Amen.
Because they always can repossess what they give you and keep your deposit.
Yes, that's right.
Yes, again.
Hallelujah. So based on, I got to quit before I flip. Based on, and everybody under the sound of my voice, based on what you have seen God do for you, can you trust him?
My God.
All right.
Even when you can't trace it.
Yes,
sir.
Oh, yes.
Read on a little further.
Well, before his translation, he had this testimony that he pleased God.
That he pleased God. Amen. Everything that you do to please God,
come on,
you are never going to lose on what you do for God. Only what you do for Christ will last.
That's it.
Amen.
Only what you do for Christ shall be counted.
That's it.
I seen him do some things.
Yes,
sir.
When he needs to come right away, he'll come right away.
Yes, he will.
When he needs to tarry a few days, he'll come in a few days.
Yes, yes, he will.
But it may not come when you want it.
No, it won't come on time.
It's always
time. But it's always
on time.
On time.
On time.
On time.
And you cannot sometimes figure that out.
Amen. True.
You see, because God knows when you're going to really need it the most.
Yes.
You think, I need it now. I need it now. I need it now. I need it now.
It's time.
Yes, really need it.
But next week, you're going to need it more.
Yes.
Come on. Amen.
You're going to need it more. Tap somebody, say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Build up your faith.
Build up your faith.
On God's reputation.
On God's reputation.
Amen.
Have there anybody in here, young or old, mm-hmm. have experienced a thing concerning God? Mm-hmm. Have you ever been in a position where you needed him to come through for you?
Yes.
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 Hallelujah.
Yes.
Can I get one witness in here?
Hallelujah.
Yes.
I called upon the Lord.
Uh-huh.
And he heard my cry.
Watch your tongue.
I ain't got nobody here. I ain't got no help over here. I ain't got no. Have you ever had this kind of experience with God that when you were in pain within your body?
Yes, yes, God, yes.
And it can be a frightening thing when you got pain going on in your body and you don't know why.
Why
it's going on.
Mm-hmm.
But just one little talk with Jesus.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Make it all right.
Yes.
I'm trying to help somebody here and myself to build up our faith on God's reputation.
Yes.
Because the Bible said the just shall live by faith.
The just.
Anybody in here just?
Hallelujah.
If you ain't just, you ain't got to raise your hand.
Hallelujah.
The just shall live by faith.
The just.
Oh, maybe somebody's in here unjust. Okay, I understand. The just shall live by faith and not by sight.
Yes.
Well, if you're living by trickery, you ain't just.
Oh my.
Trickery.
Oh my goodness.
I didn't say perfectly. I said trickery.
Trickery.
And nothing but the just shall see God.
Hallelujah.
The just. Somebody said the just.
The just.
Some people get.
Just.
Some people get inspiration behind living unjustly.
Mm.
They get turned on by seeing the reaction of people who they hurt.
That's right.
How they respond to being hurt by their trickery. You take something that don't belong to you, that's unjust.
Yes, yes.
That is unjust.
Mm-hmm.
But faith, even when we got the the worst situation.
Yes,
Lord. Yes, Lord. And I'm sure that all of us have been under these kind of circumstances where we have situations and circumstances to come up.
Well,
my God.
And they don't ask permission to happen.
Hallelujah.
All right.
You can go home after having a good day and get hit.
Yes, yes, yes.
Good situation.
Yes, yes, yes.
A letter in the mail.
Yes.
That say you got to get out of here.
Yeah.
We foreclosing or we are taking this building.
Yes, yes.
And I got everybody here. But you got to know that as long as God is in control, there ain't nothing out of control.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your first reaction should be, God, you got this.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. You got this. I can't handle this. You got this. You can handle this. Somebody say, God can handle this.
God can handle this.
Isn't that I believe that? You believe in your jump on the screen.
Yes.
Because somebody you might be And she said, next to her, standing next to her, might not have your kind of faith. But look at your neighbor in their face and say, neighbor. Whatever you've been waiting on is a manifest. What is manifestation? What is manifestation? It's what you have been waiting on when it comes to you and releases itself. Look at your neighbor as a neighbor. You're about to get it in your hand. You are about to get it in your hand. What is it that he's about to release in your hand? Your health, your money, your finance, your job, your house, your new apartment, your relationship. Somebody throw your hand out and say, I'm about to get it in my hand. In my hand. Somebody need to get excited because we're dealing with faith. Now faith is the substance of being hoped for. What you've been hoping for. Is there anybody up in here, that been hoping for some stuff? Lean on your neighbor. Let me just lean on you. And tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, what you've been hoping for is knocking on your door. Open your door, baby, and get your miracle. Open the door and get your blessing. Open your door and collect the mail. Open your door! Open! You want the blessing? You've been waiting on it? Open the door! Say yeah!